I've never heard anyone say, oh, things are just getting so much slower. Everything is always up. It's moving forward. That's how life works. Things just speed up. When we're sleeping, we're not absent. It's a different cognitive state.
What happens in the brain is you've got lots of cells and they're all doing their own thing. But when you fall asleep, they come into concert more and move as a group.
There's this incredible thing that happens when you start drifting in and out of this dreamy space.
Would it be interesting to make a piece which is made to exist in that space?
Not necessarily to be listened to, but to be experienced.
This is something which has never happened and probably never will again.
This concept of musicians surrounded by sleeping people somehow takes you away from the individual details of your own life.
This piece is obviously very extreme in some ways.
It's a big juggernaut of a thing.
I wanted to build a language which had a directness.
To help us navigate our way through the chaos that we live in.
Ritual which shifts your state of mind.
It hits your soul. It makes me feel connected to this world.
Music is my vehicle for getting through life. I write music to do that.
It is as if he had found something that has already existed for thousands of years.
It's like moving from a space which we know into a space we don't know. Into the dark.